It's called a Jetwing, a human-sized, jet-propelled, carbon fiber wing that turns the person who wears it into a flying aircraft.
That's bananas.
We've all seen hang gliders. You jump off a cliff and you float down. Now imagine floating down with your own jet engine. I like it.
Jet wings look friggin' rad. I can't believe that they're actually a thing, because they kind of look like a thing that would just pop up in a Mission Impossible movie. This is better.
Jet wing parts include 4 state-of-the-art jet engines, carbon fiber, a multi-point harness, 3 parachutes, and a friend with a helicopter.
These guys are taking flight to the next level, to the next scary level.
You don't want to just dive out of a plane with a jet wing on your back. Oh, it might look easy in a James Bond movie, but no.
Step one in this process is definitely getting comfortable with skydiving.
And not just skydiving, but skydiving with something big on your back.
Before attempting jet-propelled flight, jet wing pilots use non-powered test wings to get accustomed to the mechanics of gliding. They employ these while skydiving to learn how to use their body's positions to steer.
This jet wing doesn't have any traditional steering controls, so your body acts as the rudder, and small changes in your head or your arms and legs steer you off in one direction or the other.
You do want it to be strong enough to support you in flight, so you want it to be as light and as stiff as possible.
Wings are molded from carbon fiber, painted with epoxy, and dried. Wing sections are then fastened together. 4-gallon fuel tanks are attached to each wing.
Carbon fiber is great because it's lightweight. It's 80% less dense than steel, and it's incredibly strong. It's actually stronger pound for pound than aluminum, which is the standard for aircraft.
A jet wing's thrust is provided by 4 small but powerful Jetcat P400 RX engines, each weighing just 7.7 pounds, but capable of generating 88 pounds of thrust, with turbines spinning at up to 98,000 revolutions per minute. The 2 engines are attached to each side of the jet wing and sheathed in Kevlar for extra protection.
Listen, I've tried parasailing. It's a little slow. I think adding a jet engine to it makes it a whole new ballgame.
But you're seriously risking angering the birds.